Well, fans, here we are for another edition of the bloodiest sport in the galaxy.